The Clackamas County Sheriff's Office is asking the public for tips about a woman found dead near Wilsonville. An autopsy points to homicide. She was discovered near a vacant house off Stafford Road. Authorities say the place was in the process of being sold. Someone doing work on the property found the body late Monday morning. The victim has not been publicly identified yet, but if you have information, you're asked to call the sheriff's tip line.